Hello everyone, in this short video I'll show you how to restart your network interface network card with a file. Just double click and it gets restarted. So first of all, we need the name of our network adapter. So you can go to control panel, network, network sharing center, change adapter settings, or here. So we have the name Ethernet, so basically that's the adapter we will restart. So let's close that window, keep this open. Next, we need to create the file itself. Go here, new text document, and let's open the file. Next, we will have to save it as bat so we can run it. So change here, and let's name our file restart bat. Here we go, we have the file. We can delete this one. Now let's click right click and edit. Next, you'll need these two lines. I'm gonna leave them in the description below, and basically this is the name. So the name you have, you need to put it here. So basically go here, rename, copy and paste. That's it. They have to be the same as in your adapter. So let's save this. And basically the last thing, you have to run this as administrator. So as you can see, it got disabled, and after a couple of seconds it should be enabled. Here we go. Enable. One more thing, you have to run this as administrator, so it's easier to create a shortcut of the file, so you don't have to right click and select this run as administrator. So I created a shortcut. Basically, just drag it with the right button and click create shortcut here. Next, we go to properties, shortcut, advanced, run as administrator. Okay, and now simply double click and that's it. So thanks for watching, and please subscribe or like or share. Bye.